गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी लर्न अबाउट द सन एंड द मून। फर्स्ट वी डिस्कस अबाउट द सन। अकॉर्डिंग टू कोपरनिकस, सन इज द सेंटर ऑफ सोलर सिस्टम। नाउ वी नो अबाउट द स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ सन। द ग्लोइंग सरफेस ऑफ सन इज कॉल्ड एज फोटोस्फीयर। Above the photosphere, there is a sphere that is called chromosphere. And beyond the chromosphere, there is corona. The sun is 109 times bigger than the earth, which weight is 2 into 10 to the power 27. The approximate age of sun is 4.6 billion years. And the expected life of sun is 10 billion year. Now we know about the chemical composition of sun. The sun is composed of 70% hydrogen and 28% helium. Now we know about the distance between both. The average distance between the earth and the sun is 150 million kilometer. The maximum distance between the earth and the sun is 152 million kilometer, that is called as aphelion, and it happens every year in July 4th. The minimum distance between the earth and the sun is 147 million kilometer, and which is called as perihelion, and it happens every year in January 3rd. The sunlight takes 8 minutes 16.6 seconds to reach Earth. The temperature of the core of the sun is 15 million degree Kelvin, and the temperature of the outer surface of the sun is 6000 degree Celsius. Next, we discuss about the moon. The average distance between the Earth and the Moon is 382,200 km. When the distance between the Earth and the Moon is minimum, that is called perigee, and which is 362,600 km. And when the distance between the Earth and the Moon is maximum, that is called as apogee, which is 405,400 kilometer. Now we know about the rotation and revolution of the moon. Both revolution and rotation takes same time, that is 27 days, 7 hours, 43 minutes and 11.47 seconds. The orbital velocity revolutional speed is 1.022 km per second. The gravitational force of the moon is 1/6 of Earth. The visibility of the moon from the Earth is only 59%. There is a mountain in the moon named Limbich, which is 10,660 meter height. The moonlight takes 1.3 seconds to reach Earth. The first person reach in moon is Neil Armstrong and Buzz Aldrin. They went on 21st July 1969 in Apollo XI. They put on the spot is called Sea of Tranquility. Now we see the rotation, revolution, the apogee, perigee, perihelion, aphelion in a single picture. Thank you.